Hello friend, in this video, you are about to learn that how to animate an object with a scripted expression. So let's start this tutorial. Press Shift A, under Mesh, select any object. Now press N for open this side panel. Now for example, if you want to animate here X location, so click on this X location. Then press hash and type here frame. Now you can see that it has animation. But you can also notice that at first keyframe it has 1 meter, at second keyframe it has 2 meter. If you jump to last keyframe, you can see that it has 250 meter distance. If you want to animate with your custom distance, simply click on this, then press multiply, then take distance whatever you want. I am taking here 10 meter. Now divide by 250, which is total keyframe of this scene. You can see here. Now press enter. Now you can see that it has this type of animation. If you jump to last keyframe, and you can see that it has only 10 meter distance. You can do this with any axis. For Y axis, simply you can do this, type frame, then press multiply, take any distance whatever you want, then divide by total keyframe of scene. Now you can see this type of animation. For rotation, we have to do same thing, but there is little bit changing. So I want to rotate this object on Z axis. Simply click on this, then press hash and type here frame. Now when you enter, you can see that it has 57.3 degree. When you jump to last keyframe, you can also notice that it has 14,324 degrees rotation. So what is reason? Reason is that this value is in the form of radian. So we need to convert into degree. So click on this, then press multiply, then use small bracket, then press 22 by 7, which is value of pi, then close with a small bracket, then divide by 180 degree. Now you can see that at first keyframe it has 1 degree. When you change second keyframe, you can see that it has 2 degree. If you want to rotate with custom rotation, simply click on this, then press multiply, use a small bracket, then tap whatever angle you want. For example, I want to rotate here 360 degree. Then divide by total keyframe of this scene. Now close with a small bracket. Now you can see that it has this type of rotation. This method also works with scale, but there is a problem with this. When you want to scale with your custom value, it always starts with 0. So this is a problem. And using this method, there is no much more control, because this is for entire frames. I hope you learned something from this video. Leave your comments and subscribe this channel.